shirt at Faded.
Got a little surprise for him as well, so. I've got the smelliest fish in the world. Is it the world? It's the world, isn't it? Smelliest fish in the world, anyway.
He thinks that we're going in there today to basically go and try on his brand new collection at Faded. There's some new bits that we like in there. However, the real reason that we're actually going there today is because we want to see him projectile vomit all over the fucking place. Some Swedish stinky fish. Stinky Swedish fish.
Let's start with the unicorn.
I've got to post that. I don't want to know what we're doing.
This is the fish.
Google that shit, yeah, and have a look at the videos online. People are pure, like,
Mate, I don't want to do that.
So that's us here at Faded. I'm actually looking forward to it because we're going to see the new collection. But I'm more looking forward to seeing Chet's face when we whip out the smelliest fish in the world. Yes, you heard it. In the whole world.
Yo.
Before in my life, like, I don't eat fish, I don't eat eggs. I'm the fussiest person ever. Mate, I'm being serious.
Is this the stuff you like,
or
is it?
That's a bottle opener.
Is it not?
That's a bottle opener.
Is it?
Just stab it through and then
have
just.
You not bought a tin?
No, wait. We need a tin opener though, because it's going to be like hard, because apparently the smell hits you straight away.
Yeah,
bring a tin without no tin opener, knowing you're going to do this.
It's dumb and dumber, it's honestly. It's actually dumb and dumber. I'm not joking. We're going to go get a tin opener, I'll come back, and then see the reaction.
Alright.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh!
I can't believe how bad this is. We should.
Do it. Hurry up.
I'll be honest.
Oh.
I cannot eat that, I'll be honest, I can't eat that.
It's sagging like that though.
Like honestly, it's like bad, like. Oh, I can't even eat.
No!
Mate, I can't
like
even eat normal.
How, why is it still rotten?
I can't.
Not even holding the fish.
I'm normal fish. I'm a normal fish, never mind the smelliest, no. Ugly, stinkiest fish in the world.
Three,
two,
one.
Fuck!
There's no way, that's it for me, that's no way in hell.
I'll be sent straight away.
I can't explain how smelly that is. I've not smelled that since I was 16. Handle my heart, yeah. You never smell anything like it in my whole life, man.
I don't think you can explain that smell to anyone until you smell it. You can't explain it because it's nothing like it. Oh, smell it like this, man.
Why is it not going? Oh my god, it won't come off my fingers.
Oh, I've just washed in 3 times.
You need a key?
Yeah.
No touch.
Open.
Oh, oh my god,
that is absolutely
fucking small. No, mate! Can I throw that?
It's on my hands.
Fuck off,
smell my fingers.
Stinky fish prank. Part two coming, because there's no. We've got a spare tin there. First of all, we don't want to waste it. And second of all, there's no way. We can't let the boys experience this, so. Part two coming soon.
Yeah. Yep.
Yes, brother.
Yeah.
Good.
I'm good, bro. You ready for tonight?
I'm ready. We're going to Warehouse Project. It's Halloween, and well, let's not as Mortal Kombat, but I'm Scorpion. I bought a Scorpion tattoo, so that's why I had to go out.
Raiden, Sub-Zero.
See that? I can't believe you've actually got me doing this, you know. I swear to God, I've never done this sort of... I've never gone to this extent for Halloween. I'm feeling pretty... I used to have a big thing for Power Rangers.
No.
Yeah.
Hey! You know what, Daniel?
Round one. Fight. Finish him.
Oh! Here's a barber. He just came, gave me all this old barber equipment. You need the equipment, no boss. You give me it, so well. Thank you, Dale. You're the man.
Building up at Warehouse now. Time to get freaky.
I'm basically Brad Pitt. I'm Black Pit. A wink, wink, a nudge, nudge, and you know how we do it.
I just like hold it sometimes just to look cool for photos, but I can't actually skate it.
on successful and we've been in here for months.
200 quid.
What?
200 quid, a new one.
So guys, I've got to get back to work, but we'll see you soon.
Yo. What's going on, people? Today is the day. It is time to jump out of a plane for Homeless House, which is a charity to help the homeless. It's gonna be the third thing I've done now to help the homeless. It's one of the things I'm really big on. Jumping out of a plane is not something I'm big on at all. My top two worst fears, deep sea water and heights. My friends have told me not to do it. They're scared for my life. I'm scared for my life. My nan's called me up today and said, don't do it, I don't want you to do it, Callum. So that's not for good. It's also pissing it down with rain, which I'm almost certain 100% of the things that I've read online is, if it's raining, do not jump. Yeah, wish me luck. I've got heavy breathing. I think I've got asthma now, just diagnosed by me, myself, 2 seconds ago. I think I might have worn the wrong shoes for this, to be honest. I hope they've got some little fucking boots or something for me to wear.
Hi.
Are you okay?
Is it too late to back out or what?
Are you okay?
You alright,
my darling?
Are you alright?
Let's go!
Sound
your
life
away.
Is that what it is?
What
I did that
like?
No, what weight am I?
81.
81?
81.
Jeez! 15k? 15,000 feet. Can I ask you a question? I know this is going to be really stupid, but I have to ask it. So like, you know each parachute before we like go on the island, do you check them all now?
Yeah!
Like, triple check sort of thing. And also one more thing that I have to ask, right? So like, say like, I'm falling, and then they like, hit into a pigeon, and the pigeon goes through the parachute and creates like a hole. And then the parachute splits, and then that.
I guess we'll find out.
Is that ever happened?
Thank you very much.
My God.
Sit down, enjoy your time, we'll see you soon.
Thanks for doing this, and our shoes aren't even jumping.
Oh, right. Right.
Guys! I'm fuming. Yeah, I can.
Yes, you can.
I can do that.
This is supposed to be like a communal thing between me and you.
Hang on a minute, you just told me like 2 days ago that I was doing this.
She's been medically exempt. We're gonna allow it.
Quick, we need to go. Get up, get up. In a minute. If we don't get a move on, you ain't jumping. Let's get a move on.
Oh my God.
No.
Is it all single?
How hard is
it? Welcome everybody.
Oh my God.
15 miles. Wow. Oh, no.
This is real family right here.
Yes.
How many cameramen are doing this?
Yeah.
Sacrifice your shoes for the greater good.
It's pretty chill.
Don't worry about the fashion right now. It's not about fashion today. Not every day.
Good luck, fellas. If you're seeing this, I really hope you are not dead. And that you arch your back well enough. Because if not, you're fucked.
Yeah. Jumpin', them boys up to something. They just spent like 2 or 3 weeks out the country. Them boys up to something, they just not just bluffing.
I mean, honestly, that was actually incredible. I can't believe it. I would actually do it again, so I swear to God, I actually would. Completely takes the breath out of you like that.
Proud
of
yourself.
Yeah, I am actually. Completed it, job done. And I know I said I would never do it again, but that was a lie. I definitely would do that again, no joke. That was just another level of levels. I'm an adrenaline junkie now. I'm changing my way. What's next? See that? That's my name on there. Big man certificate. I'll pop these at the weekend because I'm so sort of rough anyway. But yeah, that's it. Skydiving. Completed it. What a vibe, what an experience.
And you know how.
Oh yeah. Wink, nudge, nudge. And you know how to do it.
A little later.
Basically, Jay's obviously been gassing it that he's got a fresh trim. He wouldn't have to have the curls. So get the baldy then.
Why would I get a baldy?
You've got how much hair you've got. It's way more funny.
No chance, bro. I can't.
Probably is it, because if you get it, then it's funny. But if I get it, then.
Yeah, but you've actually got to get it. First one to hit the ring.
Scissors,
the loser gets a
ball day.
Yeah,
you're supposed
to hit three.
Yeah, is it? You're gonna be here all day?
Right, bro.
Let me do the fuck as well, man. Let me do
the fuck. No. From the top. Only from the top.
Yeah,
well,
okay.
That's not it.
Trying to fix it.
One eye open when I'm sleeping.
Yeah. Really, I know I can actually see this happening,
alright?
I'm gonna wake up tomorrow with fucking one eyebrow.
Oh,
it hurts, man.
What do you mean? What,
are
you
genuinely
hurt?
No.
Oh, what are
the
feelings?
Wednesday, yeah? I've got a little surprise in store, innit?
Yeah, we've got a surprise as well.
You're on one, look at him.
I'm out with the neighbours, gang.
You're... Alright, love, say it a bit. He's a joker.
Drop cut.
No, show them what I'm doing, though. Show them what I'm doing. Let me just take this out about me.
Get it off him. I feel like every time I come to this bathroom mirror, like, I'm always about to look at something stupid I've done to myself.
Oh, here's a shrimp on my face.
Oh, you're bald. I should not be speaking. I can't like it, but I do not think. Does this look here suits me? It's very fuggy, it's very Michael Scofield, I think, innit? Thug life, broke your gang's hands. Tez.
Resurrected the ghost still.
Thank you. You. Fuck off. Sunday, the 24th of October, which means celebrity coach trip, ghost trip is on tonight at 9 o'clock, so I'm gonna sit down, relax, and cry about my bald head and smoke some of that. Peace.